Modern Periodic Table Part 1 Atomic Number as Most Fundamental Property. Atomic number is the number of protons in the nucleus or the number of electrons revolving around the nucleus. Till 1913, atomic mass was thought as the most fundamental property, but Henry Moseley, an English physicist, discovered that atomic number is the most fundamental property of element. With this discovery, the Mendeleev's periodic law was modified into modern periodic law. Modern periodic law. The law states that the chemical and physical properties of elements are a periodic function of their atomic numbers. The periodic table developed based on modern periodic law is called modern periodic table. Position of elements in modern periodic table. The horizontal rows are called periods and vertical columns are called groups. There are 7 periods and 18 groups in the periodic table. In periods, elements of the same period have same number of shells. The number of shells are equal to the number of respective period. The first period has only 2 elements, hence it is the shortest period. The second and third period contains 8 elements, hence these are called short periods. Fourth and fifth period has 18 elements, so called as long periods. Sixth period consists of 32 elements and call as the longest period. The seventh period is incomplete period. In groups, elements of same group has same number of outermost shell electrons equal to number of the respective group. Elements of the same group show same chemical properties. Group 1 consists alkali metals. Group 2 contains alkaline earth metals. Group 17 has halogens. And group 18 has noble gases. Noble gases has completely filled outermost shells. Metals are arranged on left hand side of periodic table, while non-metals are arranged in right side. Elements of the groups 1 and 2 and from 13 to 17 are called as normal elements. Their outermost shell is incomplete. Elements of the groups from 3 to 12 are called as transition elements. These elements contains 2 incomplete outermost shells. Elements placed at bottom of the periodic table are called as inner transition elements. There are 2 series of these elements, lanthanides and actinides. Elements having atomic number between 58 to 71 are called lanthanides. Lanthanides series starts with lanthanum, which is placed in group 3 and period 6. It is placed in group 3 because of its similar properties with group 3 elements. Elements with atomic number between 90 to 103 are called as actinides. Actinides series start with actinium, which is placed in group 3, period 7, since its properties are closely related to group 3 elements. Elements in the periodic table are arranged based on their electronic configuration. Accordingly, elements are divided into 4 blocks. These are S block, P block, D block, F block. S block. Elements of groups 1 and 2 are called S block elements. S block elements contain 1 or 2 electrons in its outermost shell. Elements of S block are all metals. P block. Elements of groups 13 to 18 are called P block elements. The outermost shell of P block element contains 3 to 8 electrons. P block contains metals, non-metals and metalloids too. D block. Elements of groups 3 to 12 are called D block elements. All these elements are metals. F block elements. Lanthanides and actinides are called as F block elements. These elements have three incomplete outermost shells. All these elements are metals.